Namaste everyone. We will wait for some 5 minutes because still people are joining.
Yeah, we'll start in 5 minutes. So do it as per your own pace. If you feel tired, then don't continue. Okay. Although it's an easy flow, don't worry. Guys, can you hear me? Okay. So let's start the session. Others will join in. Sit in a comfortable broad base. So how to sit? Sit on an elevated surface. One leg in. And sit comfortably in a broad base. Sit comfortably, so no need to sit in the Padmasana or Padmasana and all. Just sit comfortably. Both the hands in Gyan Mudra. Elbows are soft. So don't extend your elbows, soft elbows. Shoulders are relaxed. Chin parallel to the floor. Chin slightly tucked. And gently close your eyes. Now start becoming aware about the surroundings. Try to focus on the external environment. Try to become aware about the room in which you are practicing. Try to listen to the sounds coming from the external environment. And now start scanning your body from the tips of the toes to the crown of the head. Keep on scanning each and every part of your body with the closed eyes. Become aware about your gross physical body. Now focus completely on both the nostrils. Try to understand the natural rhythm of your breathing at this point of time. Also try to understand which nostril is dominant right now. Now shift your entire attention at the eyebrow center. Try to visualize a steady spot of light at the eyebrow center. Keeping attention at that steady spot of light, we will chant 3 rounds of Om to begin the session. For that, inhale deep and long. exhale out completely. Inhale. Chant. Oh. Inhale. Inhale. Oh. Feel the subtle effect of this universal sound on your body, breath, and mind. Feel the centering. Join both the hands in Namaste. We will begin the session with an opening prayer. Om Samana Bhavatu together. For those who know, can join me. Others can tune into the vibrations. Inhale. Om Sahana Bhavatu. Sahana Bhunaktu. Saham Viryam Karavavahai Tejas Vinavadi Tamastu Mavir Vishavahai. Om Shanti 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 Hari Om. Put the palms continuously, produce energy, produce friction between both the palms, produce heat between both the palms, and place the warm palms at the eye muscles, let the eye muscles soak into this energy. Slowly lower your hands, with few blinks, gently open your eyes, look at your palms. Hari Om. Thank you all for joining us. So we will start the yoga flow, but before that, we will do certain warm-ups, okay, and then we will begin. So come in standing position. Stay in Samasthiti.
We would request if you can start the camera so that we will come to know if you're doing something wrong, we can give you corrections.
Yeah, if you want corrections, then please keep your cameras on. You can stay there. So stay in Samasthiti, inner edges of the feet are parallel to each other. Yeah. So inner edges of the feet are parallel to each other. Knees are soft. Try to pull the kneecaps up. Try to activate the quadriceps. Pelvis in neutral position. Torso long. Shoulders back and down. Neck long, chin tuck, fingers are active. Very good. Now raise your big toe up, big toe down, 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 big toe up, big toe down. Now raise your four toes up. Four toes down, four toes up, four toes down, four toes up, four toes down, four toes up, four toes down. Now big toe up, four toes up, alternate. Big toe up, four toes up, big toe up, four toes up, big toe up, four toes up. Very good. Ground all the toes. So how to do grounding? By spreading all the toes. And stay focused. Now focus on one non-moving point. Inhale, come up on the toes. Exhale on the heels. Inhale and up. Exhale and down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Very good. Now come on the outer edge, inner edge, outer edge, inner edge of the feet, outer edge of the feet, inner edge, outer edge, inner edge. Very good. Again, ground all the toes firmly. Very good. Now start marching. Bring your thighs close to the upper body and march. March continuously. Keep on marching, keep on marching, keep on marching. March, march, fast. Heels to the buttocks, heels to the buttocks, kick your own buttocks, kick your own buttocks. Very good. Stop the practice, stay in Samasthiti again. Both the hands on the waist, pelvis rotation with all the tilts. One, anterior, posterior and side tilt. Two, three, four, five. Reverse.
Don't move the upper body.
Four, only the pelvis rotation. Three, two, one. Very good. Come back to the center. Now both the hands in front as if you are going to do swimming. Scapula protraction, retraction. Inhale and up. Exhale and down. Two, three, four, five. Reverse. Five. Inhale up, exhale down. Four.
Bend the elbows while coming down.
Three, two, one. Slowly, karo, slowly. Now shoulder rotations. One, two, three, four, five. Reverse. Five, four, three, two, one. Very good. Now interlace your fingers, pull your hands down. Dono haatho ko piche interlace karo, pull your hands down, open the chest, retract the scapula. Inhale, look up. Exhale, look down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Up. Down. Slowly karo. Come back to the center. Inhale, look at the right side. Exhale left. Inhale right. Exhale left. Inhale right. Exhale left. Right. Left. Slowly come back to the center. Very good. Both the hands in front. Make a tight fist. Thumb goes inside and make a tight fist and rotate the wrist slowly. One. So don't do forearm rotation, only wrist rotation. Two, three, four, five. Reverse. Five, four, three, two, one. Slowly come back. So friends, thank you all for joining. We are going to start with a flow, okay? So I can only see few people on the camera, but those who whom I can see, Prutha will correct. She will be giving the entire, she will be leading the entire session and I will be demonstrating. So agar nahi samajh mein aa raha hai, to screen pe dekhna and pin us so that you can see only us, okay?
Go to our screen.
How to pin? So go to our screen and pin Hardik or whatever the name is. It might be Sayujay Yoga. No, Hardik Mehta. So you can only pin us so that you can see us only. Okay. So are you ready? Don't force yourself. Agar thak jaoge, relax karna. Okay. But don't force yourself. Okay. Chalo, we will begin. So Prutha, over to you.
So everyone, come in the Samasthiti position on top of your mat, okay? So stay on top of your mat. If you have the blocks, please keep the blocks handy. अगर blocks है आपके पास, soft blocks है, hard blocks है, please अपने साथ रखिएगा, which will be useful. Just keep it beside you so that it will be helpful. अगर किसी को knee में थोड़ा सा दिक्कत है, पैर के नीचे रखने के लिए कुछ padding या रख लीजिए. Try to be safe. इसके हाथ में कैसे blanket ले लिया, blanket या कुछ भी soft padding रख लीजिए if you have problem.
या फिर आपकी मैट बहुत छोटी
है, हाँ, आपकी मैट बहुत पतली है जिससे आपका नी फ्लोर से हिट हो रहा है, then please keep something, a cushion, cushioning effect, ठीक है?
So can you see me, everyone?
Everyone, can you see us? Yes. Can you hear us properly without any problem? Fantastic. So let's begin. So everyone, come on top of your mat. Always start on top of your mat because you need to have the place to move behind. Okay. Very good. Same Samasthiti. Both the feet parallel to each other. Spread all the fingers, now throw all the toes nicely and grip the floor firmly. Very good. Become aware about the three contact points. Kaun-kaun se? Ball of the big toe, ball of the little toe, and center of the heel. Ground your feet firmly. Very good. Make sure the knees are soft. The knees are not into hyperextension. Soft knees. Activate the quadriceps. Make sure your pelvis is in neutral position. Torso is long and elongated. The shoulders are back and down. Neck is long. Chin mildly tucked in. Fingers active. Super. Now maintain this position and breathe in and breathe out three times. Teen baar lambi gehri shwas lijiye aur chhod dijiye. Prepare yourself to go into the yoga flow. Just don't just jump into it. Stay in Samasthiti. Center yourself and center your mind. Fantastic. Come in Namaste position. Come in Namaste position, everyone. Very good. And now everyone, inhale. Roll your hands and the posterior will go into a backward bend. As much as you can. No force. Don't look too much behind. Look diagonally up. Stay there.
Don't use your neck to go back.
Very good. Shoulders relax. Keep on breathing here. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Now exhale out completely and come halfway up. Halfway up. Halfway up. Very good. So your upper body will be parallel to the floor. You can rest your hand either on the shin or the quadricep, wherever comfortable. Haath ko latkaar ke nahi rakhenge. You are halfway up. You are not completely down. Very good. Stay there. Activate your core, everyone. Activate your core. Very good. Listen to my commands. Shift the weight on ball of the feet. Wazan ko aage shift karenge. Pura wazan heel pe nahi hai. Uska dhyan. Very good. And breathe out completely and try to go into Uttanasana or Hastapadasana. If your hamstrings are tight, please bend your knees. Very good. So make sure your grounding is firm. Knees are soft. You are getting more and more anterior tilt, but by activating your core. So bahut zyada anterior tilt mein hai, wo regular rahenge. Now, I can see a lot of people hunching. Don't hunch. Open the chest. Very good. Shoulders away from the ears. Very good. Core is active. Stay there. Keep on breathing in and out. No pushing and pulling. Neck ko bhi relax rakhenge. Bahut zyada extended nahi rakhenge. Very good. Now listen to my commands, everyone. Just lift your toes. Ball of the feet will be on the floor. Just lift your toes. Very good. Feel the activation in the quads. Very good. And now with the fingers, walk side to side. Nahi samajh raha hai? Hardik ko screen pe dekhiye. Aap aapke fingers se side to side टर्न करने की कोशिश कर
रहे
हैं। लोअर बॉडी नहीं होगा, नीज मूव नहीं होंगे। आप ऐसे ऐसे चल रहे हैं। Keep on moving. Yes. See, when you go to the sides, hamstrings पे क्या हो रहा है? Side of the hamstrings
check. आपको नीचे आने का रूम मिल रहा है।
आपको नीचे आने का रूम मिल रहा है। Yes, आरती जी सही जा रहे हैं आप। प्लीज करते रहे। वेरी गुड। बहुत ज्यादा साइड में नहीं जाएंगे फ्रेंड्स। बॉडी शुड नॉट ट्विस्ट।
हल्का।
आप फिंगर्स की मदद से वॉक कर रहे हैं। नॉर्मल ब्रीदिंग ऑन। वेरी गुड। कम टू द सेंटर। वापस नीचे आ जाएंगे। ध्यान रखिए आपके सारे टोज उठे हुए हैं। वेरी गुड नैना जी, नीज हाइपर एक्सटेंशन में जा रहा है, सॉफ्ट कीजिए, शिफ्ट द वेट एंड बॉल अप द फीट, यस वेरी गुड, एंड नाउ एवरीवन स्प्रेड योर फीट अ लिटिल बिट, ग्राउंड योर टोज एंड सिट इन मलासन इंडियन स्क्वाट, आपके पैरों को हल्का से खोल देंगे, यस एंड सिट इन मलासन द इंडियन स्क्वाट, चाहिए तो पैरों को एडजस्ट कीजिए, यदि हील जमीन नीचे टच नहीं होते देन कीप अ ब्लॉक, फाइन स्टे नमस्ते, अभी एल्बो की मदद से खोलेंगे नहीं नीज को, कैसे खोलेंगे, एक्टिवेट योर ग्लूट्स, एक्टिवेट योर मसल बटक्स, वेरी गुड, देखिए आपके नीज और खुलेंगे, वेरी गुड, स्टे देयर, ब्रीद इन एंड ब्रीद आउट, ब्रीद इन एंड ब्रीद आउट, वेरी गुड, नाउ एवरीवन आपके अंगूठे और फर्स्ट फिंगर की मदद से आपके पैर के अंगूठों को पकड़िए, हुक योर बिग टोस, हुक योर बिग टोस ऐसे, हाँ वेरी गुड, नाउ इनहेल एंड कम अप, उतना तक ही आप आएंगे जब भी आपकी स्पाइन न्यूट्रल है, स्लो स्लो सॉरी स्लो स्लो, यस एक्सहेल एंड डाउन, स्लोली धीरे झटके से नहीं बैठेंगे, विद द हेल्प ऑफ कोर, वेरी गुड, स्लोली इनहेल एंड अप, वेरी गुड एवरीवन, स्लो 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 स्लो, एक्सहेल एंड डाउन, धीरे धीरे, यस नैना जी बड़ा अच्छा हो रहा है, इनहेल एंड अप, वेरी गुड, exhale and down, very nice, one last time, inhale and stay up everyone, stay up, stay up, stay up, upar rahenge, very good, very nice, now release the toes once again, both the feet parallel to each other and come into Hastapadasana or Uttanasana ki position mein aa jaye, very good, yes, very nice, now everyone take your right leg behind and come into Ashva Sanchalan position, right leg behind and come into Ashva Sanchalan wali position, very good, now make sure your left toes and your left knee are tracking in one line, your left knee and your left ankle are in one line, very good, now release your hand and come into the starting position of Panchayaya Asana, so dono haath aapke rahenge aapke thighs pe, come into the starting position of Anjaneya Asana, very good, fine, both the hands on the thigh, very good, stay in this position, very nice, now give me a little bit of posterior tilt, push your buttocks in front, very good, activate your glutes and roll your hands and go into a backward bend, bahut zyada neck ko peeche nahi dalenge, utna hi karenge jitna comfortable hai, agar bahut zyada aapka stance wide hai to narrow kar denge, very good, stay there, barabar hai Saurabh, halka sa peeche bend kijiye, fine, stay there, breathe in and breathe out, very good, aage ke pair ko acche se grounding rakhenge, breathe in and breathe out, very good, Saumya, Saumya beta thoda bahut peeche ja raha, thoda kam ho jayenge, breathe in and breathe out, very good, and now from here we will come into the lizard pose, now dekhiye lizard pose mein jaane ke liye aap ya to blocks le sakte hain ya to directly niche ja sakte hain, but aapka jo left pair hai usko bahar kholiye, open your left leg outside, मैट से भी दूर कीजिए, वेरी गुड, पीछे के पैर को और पीछे लेके जाएंगे, इफ पॉसिबल कम ऑन द फोरआर्म्स, ठीक है, अगर फोरआर्म्स पे आना पॉसिबल नहीं है तो आप प्लैंक के जैसे भी रह सकते हैं, यस सौरभ, अगर हाथ नीचे अच्छे से टच नहीं होता यूज द ब्लॉक्स, वेरी गुड, स्टे देयर, वेरी गुड एवरीवन, नाउ गिव मी स्क्वेयरिंग हियर, आगे का हिप पीछे पुश करेंगे, पीछे का हिप आगे पुश करेंगे, वेरी गुड, स्टे देयर, कीप ऑन ब्रीदिंग, हल्का सा पोस्टीरियर टिल्ट, very good, activate your core, stay there, breathe, samne dekhenge ya niche, bahut zyada ekdam niche nahi dekhenge, stay there, breathe in and breathe out, breathe in and breathe out, very good, now drop the right knee down, bring the left foot back, and now we will go into the hamstring stretch, so peeche ke pair ko aage leke aayenge, bring the back leg in front, make sure both your feet are hip width apart, the front leg is at 90, the back leg is at slightly 45 degree, very good, and now inhale along with your spine, exhale, try to bend down as much as you can, but don't hunch your back, very good, give me squaring everyone, aage ka hip piche, piche ka hip aage, very good, inhale and exhaling, try to bend forward, आदि जी नीज बेंड नहीं है, नीज आर जस्ट सॉफ्ट, ओके, Yes, raise all the toes of the front foot, stay there. And energy screen पे देखिए इतना wider stance लेंगे जरूरत नहीं है, reduce the stance, बहुत ज़्यादा बड़ा stance नहीं लेंगे. Correct, correct, stay there everyone. Inhale, elongate your spine. Exhale, come down. Very good. And now slowly drop the back knee on the floor. Drop the back knee on the floor. Very good. And now press the right palm on the floor. So your right palm, right knee, and right ankle, they are in one line. Very good. Now inhale, elongate your spine, and exhale your while exhaling, open your hand up. Very good. Inhale, elongate your spine. Exhale, retract the scapula and twist. Remember, opposite hand, opposite leg hai. Same hand, same leg nahi hai. Akruti ji, jo pair hai, uska opposite hand upar hai. Inhale, elongate your spine. Exhale and twist. Inhale, elongate your spine. Barabar hai. Exhale and twist. Stay there. Keep on breathing in and out. Breathe in and breathe out. And if possible, peeche ka knee bhi utha lenge. Lift the back knee off the floor. Very good. Stay there. Aage ka pair folded hi hai. Aage ka pair folded hi hai. Very good. Stay there. Slowly come down. Take your left leg behind and go into the plank pose. High plank mein chal jaye. Go into the high plank. Not downward facing dog. Go into a high plank. Very good. Plank mein jayenge. Very good. Stay there. Stay there. Tanuja ji thoda hips niche lenge. Very good. Stay there. Keep on breathing in and out. Ramit ji, bahut hunching kar raha hai thoda sa. Spine ko neutral mein rakhenge. Stay there. Very good. And now look at heart. We can do scapula push-ups. So, aap scapula ko protract or retract kar rahe. The elbows are not bending. You are moving with the scapula. Very good. Elbows are not bending. 5. Very good, Swamilu. 4. 3. 2. And 1. Stay up, stay up, stay up, stay up. Very good. Drop the knees down, the chest down, and the chin down. Come into Ashtanga Naman. Come into Ashtanga Naman. Very good. Flip your toes. Posterior tilt, glutes active. Either going Bhujan, ya to fir upward facing dog. Whichever is comfortable for you. Either Bhujan or upward facing dog. Very good. Stay there. Bahut zyada upar dekhne ki zarurat nahi hai. Very good. Stay there. Keep on breathing in and out. Posterior tilt is on. Glute activation is on. Very good. Now tuck your toes and go into Adho Mukha Svanasana. Go into Adho Mukha Svanasana. Ya jise hum kehte hain, the downward facing dog. Very good. Spread all the fingers nicely. Eye of the elbow facing each other. Your shoulders away from you. Very good. Now micro bend your knees and give more and more anterior tilt. So you are pushing the sit bones towards the ceiling. Very good. But make sure your core is active. Very good. Now maintaining this position, if you can push your heels down, then do so. And stay there. Keep on breathing in and out. Barabar aate ji. Keep on breathing in and out. Breathe in and breathe out. Very good. And now do marching. Yeah, jisse hum kehte hain. Wagging the tail. So, ek heel ko upar karenge. Aise. Very good. Aparna ji, we are not into dolphin pose. We are into Adho Mukha Svanasana. Fine. So, yes, it's called wagging the tail. Achha sa hum humare calves ko stretch de rahe. Hamstring ko stretch de rahe. Very good. Now stop the practice, everyone. Once again, come back into Adho Mukha Svanasana. Very good. Now listen to my instruction. Now, take your right leg up so that your heel is pushing towards the ceiling. Lift your right leg up so that your heel is pushing towards the ceiling. Don't lose the squaring. Squaring is on. Very good. Now bend your leg at the knee. Bend your leg at the knee. Very good. Now try to take your knee away from you and come into twisting. So, aapke armpit se bahar dekhne ki koshish kar. You are into twisting. Very good. Stay there. Keep on breathing. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Very good. Now bring your knee between your palms and come into Kapotasana. The simplified Kapotasana. यदि आपका बटक जमीन पे टच नहीं होता, यू कैन कीप अ ब्लॉक अंडरनीथ योर बटक, ठीक है? नी और बटक बहुत पैर को खोलने की जरूरत नहीं है, जो बटक टच नहीं होता उसके नीचे ब्लॉक रख सकते हैं. वेरी गुड. Both the forearms are on the floor. Forearms are on the floor and just do some wrist rotation because हमने wrist पे बहुत ज़्यादा load डाला हुआ था. Very good. Now try to square your hips. आगे का hip पीछे, पीछे का hip आगे. So दोनों hips एक line में हैं. If you want, you can tuck your toes or you can keep them flat. अगर आप उसको tucking करके रखते हैं, you will be able to adjust it very well. Very nice. And now take support of your hand and come into upward pigeon. The simplified upward pigeon. हाथों का support लीजिए and come up. But make sure the posterior tilt is on and glute engagement is on. Stay there. Keep on breathing. Keep on breathing. Open the chest. Don't collapse. Open the chest. Don't collapse. Very good. Stay there. Stay there. Very good. Now once again go down and come into Adho Mukha Svanasana. Go into Adho Mukha Svanasana here. Very good. Now once again give me marching. Ya to wagging the tail. So ek ek heel ko uthayenge. 5, 4. Breathe in and breathe out. 3. Aaram se saame lo. 2 and 1. Very good. Now once again try to push both the heels down. Make sure your core is active. Fantastic. Now try to lift your left leg up in such a way that your heel is pushing towards the ceiling as up as possible. Very good. Now bend your leg at the knee and try to take your knee away from you. Away from you. Very good. And thereby you're giving some kind of twisting.
Use both the hands.
Yeah, use both the hands. Push your hands firmly on the floor. Stay there. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring your knee in between the palms and come into simplified Kapotasana. Go on your forearms and rotate your wrists. Go on your forearms and rotate your wrists. Aram se dheere dheere in both the directions. Very good. Very good. And now you can keep your back toes tucked in. Very good. Try to give me some kind of squaring. Aur agar ek batak upar ek batak niche hai, to jo batak upar hai uske niche ek ब्लॉक लगा दीजिए. वेरी गुड. नाउ यूज योर हैंड्स एंड पुट द सपोर्ट ऑफ योर हैंड्स, लिफ्ट योर अपर बॉडी अप एंड कम इनटू अपवर्ड पिजन. कम इनटू अपवर्ड पिजन, बट यहां पे भी पोस्टीरियर टिल्ट इज ऑन, ग्लूट एंगेजमेंट इज ऑन एंड कांस्टेंटली यू आर ट्राइंग टू स्क्वायर. हां, एक ही बहुत ऊपर, एक बहुत नीचे, एक बहुत आगे, एक बहुत पीछे, ये मत करिएगा. स्टे देयर. कीप ऑन ब्रीदिंग इन एंड आउट. ब्रीद इन एंड ब्रीद आउट. ब्रीद इन एंड ब्रीद आउट. वेरी गुड. And now go into Adho Mukha Svanasana once again. Go into Adho Mukha Svanasana. Very good. Now look at your body now. Now once again, try to lift your right leg as up as possible this time. As up as possible. As up as possible. Very good. Now bring your leg in front and come to Ashvasana Chalan. Come into Ashvasanchalan wali position mein aa jayenge. Very good. Now from here, come into the high lunge. Come into the high lunge. Posterior tilt is on. Glute engagement is on and you are into high lunge. Very good. Now make sure aage ka knee and toes are tracking in one line. They are not going here and there. Very good. Posterior tilt DJ. Squaring of the hips DJ. Stay there. Breathe in. Be careful. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. And now from here, go into warrior two. So adjust the back leg and come into warrior two. Heel to the heel to the arch ratio, heel to the heel or heel to the toes. Very good. The upper body will remain in the center. You are not reaching out. Posterior tilt roots active. Both the hands at the shoulder level and you are looking at the right hand middle fingertip. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. And now from there, go into the reverse warrior. Go into the reverse warrior. So take your back hand from back of the knee, the other hand up, and you are trying to look at the upper hand middle fingertip. Stay there. Keep on breathing. Keep on breathing. Very good. Come back into the warrior two. Slide yourself towards the right wall and come into extended side angle pose. Extended side angle pose. Your forearm on the thigh and your left hand is up. Make sure the shoulder is not too close to the ear. Stay there. Keep on breathing. Keep on breathing. Once again, come back into the warrior two. Very good. Now everyone come into the plank pose. Knee chest and chin on the floor. Ya to chaturanga. Inhale, urdhva mukha. Ya to bhuja. Exhale, adho mukha. Once again, go into adho mukha shvanasana. Very good. Maintain the position of adho mukha shvanasana. And now take your left leg as up as possible. As up as possible. Fantastic. Bring your left leg in front and come into ashva sanchalanasana. Come into Ashva Sanchalanasana. Make sure left knee and toes are tracking in one line. Very good. Your legs are hip width apart. Square your hips. Fantastic. And now from here, come into the high lunge. Come into the high lunge with posterior till glutes active. Yadi kisi ko ye possible nahi, you can drop the knee down and you can stay into Anjaneyasana position. Very good. Stay there. Square the hips. Posterior tilt is on. Glute engagement is on. Stay there. Very good. Now adjust your back leg and come into the warrior two position. Heel to the arch ratio, heel to the heel or heel to the toes. Very good. You are sitting more and more on the left knee. Left knee and ankle are in one line and your knee and toes are tracking in one line. Both the hands at the shoulder level, you are looking at the left hand, middle fingertip. Glute engagement is on. Don't reach out. Stay there. Breathe. So, mero beta, heart ko dekho, left heart ko. Five. Force it more and more. Samiru on the left knee. 3, 2, 1. Go into reverse warrior. So drop the back hand on the back of the knee and the left hand is up. Make sure the left hand is not close to the ear. Stay there. Keep on breathing. You are looking at the upper hand, middle fingertip. Stay there. Keep on breathing. Keep on breathing and out. Breathe in and breathe out. Once again, back into warrior 2. Slide yourself in front and come into extended side angle pose. Very good. Make sure of extended side angle pose. Yeah. So your forearm is on the thigh. You are pressing it. The right hand is up. You are opening the chest by retracting your scapula. Stay there. Posterior tilt is on. Glute engagement is on. Stay there. Breathe in and breathe out. Now once again, coming to warrior 2. Very good. And now go into plank. Yaka phir chaturanga. Inhale, urdhva mukha, ya to phir bhuja. Exhale, adho mukha. Very good. Now we will repeat the same process but a little bit faster. Jisko lagta hai thak gaya ya nahi hoga, you can rest. So everyone, take your right leg as up as possible. Bend your leg at the knee and come into Ashva Sanchalan. Come into Ashva Sanchalan and from there go into the high lunge. From high lunge, go into warrior 2, reverse warrior 2, extended side angle pose, fantastic. Now from here, once again, come into warrior 2, go into chaturanga or plank, inhale, urdhva mukha, exhale, adho mukha, very good. Now prepare yourself to do this on the left leg side. So inhale and lift your left leg up. Exhale, come into Ashva Sanchalan. Very good. Now inhale and come into high lunge. Very good. Now from here, go into warrior 2. Make sure you are sitting on the left knee properly. Very good. Go into the reverse warrior. Inhale back to the center. And slide yourself in front. Come into extended side angle pose. Fantastic. Come back into warrior 2. Go into plank or chaturanga. Inhale, urdhva mukha. Exhale, adho mukha. And now either walk in front or jump in front and come into vajrasana. Sit in Vajrasana. Either walk in front or jump in front into Vajrasana. Very good. Now keep your eyes closed. Both the hands on your knees. Just watch your body for a while. in Vajrasana, let your breath come back to normal. Very good. And now from here, come into Virasana position or the, this is Hanumanji baithe, Vaisi wali position. So your left knee will be bent, right leg uthake, the right foot will be on the floor. Aap in front se dikha rahe hain. Fine. Sit in this position. Everyone sit in this position. Very good. Now everyone inhale. Raise your right hand up. If you want, you can open your right hand a little bit outside. Exhaling, bend forward. Try to extend yourself and bend forward. Now rotate your shoulder and try to bind both the hands from behind.
Adjust your right.
Very good. Now inhale, elongate your spine. Exhale, bend down. Inhale, elongate your spine. Right pag baad jise. Exhale and try to come down. Saurabh, abhi diagonal twist hoke nahi rahenge, seedhe ho jayenge. Inhale, elongate. Dono shoulders ko ek line mein aane ki koshish ki. Barabar. Inhale, elongate your spine and exhale and come down. Stay there. Wherever you can reach, no force. Stay there. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Inhale, come back to the center. Release the binding and now adjust your leg and go into Marichyasana or Ardha Matsyendrasana. So Ardha Matsyendrasana wali position mein aa jayenge, Ardha Matsyendrasana wali position mein aa jayenge. Very good. So your right leg is up. Very good. Stay tall. Now inhale, elongate your spine with the right hand, you are pushing the right leg towards the left side. Left heart to uthayenge, elongate karenge, and then try to bring the left arm with closer to the right knee. Stay there. Just aap baju wale ko aashirwad de rahe ho. Otherwise, agar aap khud kar sakte ho aapke bikto ko, then please do it. No problem. Inhale, elongate your spine. Exhale, retract the back scapula and twist. Inhale, elongate your spine. Exhale, retract the back scapula and twist. Very good. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and bahut zyada peeche dekhne ki zarurat nahi hai, hum side wall. Breathe in and breathe out. Inhale, slowly turn your head to the center. Release the back. Release the left hand. Straight and yahan se hi come into Gaumukhasan position. So, dono pairon se Gaumukhasan ki position mein aana. Fine. So, ek knee ke upar dusra knee. Aur zyada adjustment karna hai. To dono arches ko, foot feet ke arches ko pakad lenge scooter ke handle ki tarah. And thode se buttocks ko lift karenge and try to adjust your knees. Very good. Once again, once you reach the position, inhale. Raise your right hand up. Externally rotate your right hand. Or left hand ko niche se leke jayenge and try to bind your hands. If not possible, use a strap or something. But don't force yourself. Now, chin niche nahi hai. Your chin will remain parallel to the floor. Open the chest as much as you can. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Now, everyone inhale along with your spine. Exhale. Try to bend forward as much as you can. As much as you can and see what is happening to the glute. Glute pe kya ho raha hai? Stay there. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Slowly breathe in and come back. Slowly release the binding. Very good. Now dekhiye abhi Hardik kya kar rahe hain? Theek hai? Ek jadoo kar rahe hain.
Sari baju se bhi gaum karna hai. Don't leave.
ये लीव नहीं करना है. देखिए अभी यहाँ टर्न हो जाओ एंड दूसरा पैर अपने आप ऊपर आ जाएगा.
अगर नहीं होता है तो नॉर्मली करो. डोंट फोर्स
योरसेल्फ. यस, अपने आप. डोंट फोर्स योरसेल्फ. हाँ, देखो अपने आप आ गया दूसरा मैजिक. ओके, सो मेक श्योर कि अभी आपका दूसरा नी ऊपर है. यू आर नॉट रिपीटिंग इट ऑन द सेम साइड.
दिस इज आल्सो अ वेरी गुड स्ट्रेच फॉर आईडी बेंड. तो मसल यहाँ पे होता
है. वेरी गुड. नाउ वंस अगेन Hold both the arches of your feet and try to lift your buttocks up and adjust so that अच्छे से knee और knee के ऊपर knee आ जाए. Very good. Now inhale, lift your left hand up, externally rotate and नीचे से right हाथ से उसको पकड़ने की या binding करने की कोशिश करें. Very good. Now see chin क्यों forward हो रही है? Chin will remain parallel to the floor. Open the chest. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Fantastic. Now inhale, deep and long. Exhale. Try to come forward. Very good. Feel a good compression on the abdomen when the abdomen touches against the thigh. Stay there. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Now inhale and come back. Release your hands. Now just adjust your left leg in such a way that from here only you come into Ardha Matsyendrasana position. सिर्फ उसको उठा लेना है, फुट को जमीन पे डाल देना, तो अर्ध मत्स्यंद्रासन वाली पोजीशन में आ जाए. Very good. And now push your left leg towards the right side. Inhale, raise your right hand up and try to bring your arm very close to the left knee. जैसे बाजू वाले को आशीर्वाद दे रहे हो वैसे अगर हुक कर सकते हो पिक्टो को तो कर दीजिए. Very good. And now पीछे से अगर जमीन का सपोर्ट नहीं लेना है and try to hold the pocket of your track pant. Track pant ka pocket hold karne ki koshish kijiye. Inhale, elongate your spine. Exhale, retract the back scapula and twist. Inhale, elongate your spine. Exhale, retract the back scapula and twist. Make sure dono shoulder ek line mein. Dekhi, kafi logon ka ek shoulder upar, ek shoulder niche. Wo nahi hona chahiye. Stay there. Very good. Now inhale, turn the head into the center, release the back hand, release the right hand. Very good. And now from here only, adjust the leg and come into the Virasana position. Virasana wali position mein aa jaye. Virasana wali position mein aa jayenge everyone. Hanuman ji wala pose. Hanuman ji. Abhi dusra pair hai. So aapka right leg is folded, the left is up. Dhyan rakhiye uska. Very good. And now inhale, raise your left hand up. Exhaling, try to bend forward. Left leg ko bana utna bahar kholenge. Rotate your hands and peeche se bind karne ki koshish karenge. Zabardasti nahi hai. Zabardasti nahi hai. So aapka jo left hand hai, wo aapke left calf ko, aapke left pair ko cross karta hua peeche ja raha hai. Very good. Saurabh, abhi body ko seedha kar dijiye. Aapke dono shoulders seedhe, barabar ho aap. Don't twist. Shoulder को square करो. Don't twist. बराबर हो सौरभ आप नीचे आने की कोशिश कीजिए. Inhale, elongate your spine and exhale, come down. सौरभ आपका जो left पैर है उसे और बाहर खोलिए, बाहर खोलिए, बाहर 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 towards the side one. Yes. तब जाके आगे आ पाओगे सौरभ. Yeah. Inhale, elongate your spine, exhale and come down. Breathe. Inhale, elongate your spine, exhale and come down. Very good. Now once again, slowly inhale and come back. Release the binding. Fantastic. Stay in Vajrasana position. Now go into plank. Go into plank. Very good. Knee chest tension on the floor. Inhale, Urdhvamukha. Exhale, Adhomukha. And now either walk in front and jump in front and come into Vajrasana once again. Very good. Now everyone inhale and exhaling, come down either into Balasana or Yoga Mudra, whichever is comfortable for you. Extend your spine, elongate your spine and come down. If possible, try to touch the chin to the ground so that you don't hunch. Okay, बहुत ज़्यादा hunching नहीं करनी है. Hunching करके नीचे नहीं आएंगे. Stay wherever comfortable. यदि आपका सर नीचे टच नहीं होता है, then use a block under. Stay there. Keep on breathing. Keep on breathing. Shoulder को भी relax कर देंगे. Keep on breathing in and out. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Stay there. तो उसमें relaxation मिला है, उसको feel कीजिए. Breathe in and breathe out. Very good. Now inhale and slowly come back. Slowly, jhatke se nahi aayenge, otherwise we feel giddy or we feel blacked out. Slowly come back into Vajrasana. Now, we are going to do either Supta Vajrasana, or is it Supta Vajrasana or Supta Virasana? Nahi chalta hai. They will go into Pushtrasana. So, it is your choice. So, to come into Supta Vajrasana. So, देखिए यहाँ पे एक ट्रिक है, आपको पोस्टेरियर टिल्ट मारना है, बहुत ज्यादा राउंडिंग ऑफ द स्पाइन से नहीं जाना. सो पोस्टेरियर टिल्ट नीचे, प्लेस योर हैंड स्ट्रेटेजिकली बिहाइंड रूम सो दैट आप नीचे जा पाओ. फिंगर्स विल बी पॉइंटिंग टुवर्ड्स द फ्रंट वॉल, नॉट टुवर्ड्स द बैक वॉल. वेर यू नाउ स्लोली ड्रॉप योर वन एल्बो डाउन, ड्रॉप द अदर एल्बो डाउन, एंड इफ यू आर नॉट कंफर्टेबल गोइंग डाउन द स्टे हियर. और जो लोग नीचे जा सकते हैं धीरे धीरे नीचे जाएंगे, एक एक शोल्डर से नीचे जाएंगे, धप करके नीचे नहीं गिरेंगे. और यहाँ पे पोस्टेरियर टिल्ट दीजिए, पोस्टेरियर टिल्ट एंड एक्टिवेट योर ग्लूट्स. एवरीवन लिसन, यहाँ पर रिलैक्स होकर सो नहीं जाना है. पोस्टेरियर टिल्ट इज ऑन, ग्लूट एंगेजमेंट इज ऑन, और आपका पूरा वजन आपके मस्तक नहीं ले रहा है. आई कैन सी सम पीपल पूरा वजन मस्तक पे. दिस इज नॉट योर मत्स्यासन, दिस इज योर सुप्ता वज्रासन. बटेक्स को एक्टिव करो, स्टे देयर, ब्रीद इन एंड ब्रीद आउट. क्वाड्रिसेप्स का अच्छा खासा स्ट्रेच आएगा, फील दैट, ब्रीद इन एंड ब्रीद आउट. एंड नाउ टू कम बैक फ्रॉम द पोज, स्लोली आपका वजन आपके आर्म्स पे डालिए, धीरे धीरे रेज फ्रॉम एक एक साइड रोल करके आए. Very good. Now both the hands on the thighs. Inhale, raise both the hands up. Exhale, twist on the right side. Achha kaisa twist lenge. Very good. You can use your thigh. Yes, as a lever. Very good. Stay there. Yahan pe ruke rahenge. Inhale, elongate your spine. Exhale, retract the back scapula and twist further. Inhale, elongate your spine. Exhale, retract the back scapula and twist further. Very good. Inhale and come back. Exhale, twist to the other side. Very good. Stay there. Inhale, elongate your spine. Exhale, twist further. Inhale, elongate your spine. Exhale, twist further. Stay there. Breathe in and breathe out. Both the shoulders in one line. You are not leaning behind. Stay there. Slowly inhale and come back. Now your right palm on the floor, right palm on the floor, and you are bending on the right side by taking your left hand up. Stretch your left hand up. Stay there. Niche ka elbow bend ho rahe ho, no problem. Stay there. Feel a good lateral stretch on the left side. Stay there. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Inhale. Come back. And repeat the same on the other side. So now your left palm on the floor. Left fingers pointing towards the front wall. You are stretching the right hand all the way up. And feel the right lateral stretch. Stay there. Breathe in and niche ke left elbow ko bend kijiye, chalega. No need to keep it absolutely straight. Very good. Inhale. Come back to the center. Very good. And now go into the plank pose. Go into the plank. If you want, you can jump into plank. Or you can walk behind in plank. Stay in plank. Spread all the fingers nicely. Very good. Your shoulders are away from the ears. You are protracting the scapula. Your core is active. Mind posterior tilt. Buttocks engaged. Stay there. Swami Rup, don't collapse. Head is collapsing a lot. Stay there. Breathe in and breathe out. Saurabh, buttocks are going to breathe in and breathe out. And now start giving me scapula push-ups. Now the elbows will not move. Only you are protracting and retracting the scapula. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Stay up, everyone. Go there. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And now take your right leg in front and come into Ashva Sanchalan. Coming to Ashva Sanchalan. Very good. Now, posterior tilt. Activate your glutes. Roll your hands and go all the way up into a backward bend. But make sure your right knee and right toes tracking in the same line. Square your hips. Stay there. Don't look too much behind. Look diagonally up. Stay there. Breathe. Five. Breathe. Four. Breathe. Three. Breathe. Two. Breathe. One. Slowly bend down and try to come into the lizard pose. So, आपका जो right पैर है उसको बने उतना बाहर खोलेंगे. Mat से भी बाहर खोलेंगे. And now try to come either on the forearms. So if ये possible नहीं है, then come on the palms. Very good. Either stay like this or you can go on the forearms. Very good. The back knee is off the floor. Back knee is lifted. अगर नहीं चलना तो back knee को आप ज़मीन पे रख सकते हो. Very good. Now everyone square your hips. आगे का hip पीछे, पीछे का hip आगे. Square your hips. Very good. Mild posterior tilt and don't retract the scapula. Protract the scapula. Stay there. Breathe. Five. Breathe. Four. Three. Two. And one. Slowly drop the knee down. Bring the right foot inside. Adjust the back leg in such a way so that you come into the hamstring stretch. Start tucking your back toes and come in this stance. Okay. आप बहुत ज्यादा वाइड भी नहीं हो, बहुत ज्यादा नैरो भी नहीं हो. स्टे देयर. सो योर फ्रंट लेग इज एट फ्रंट फुट इज एट 90, द बैक इज ऑलमोस्ट 45 टू 60 डिग्री. वेरी गुड. नाउ यू कैन यूज द ब्लॉक्स अगर हाथ नीचे नहीं पहुंचते हैं, या तो फिर आप दोनों हाथों को कमर पे रख सकते हैं. इनहेल एलोंगेट योर स्पाइन. एक्सहेल ट्राई टू बेंड फॉरवर्ड बट राइट पैर के टोज आर लिफ्टेड. स्टे देयर. इनहेल एलोंगेट योर स्पाइन. एक्सहेल ट्राई टू कम डाउन. Inhale, elongate your spine. Exhale, try to come down. Stay there. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Very good. Now slowly drop the back knee down. Come into the 90-90 position. Now your left palm on the floor. So your left palm, left knee, and left toes in one line. And open your right hand in such a way that you are retracting the scapula and you are opening the chest. Yahan pe chest pe collapse nahi hona hai. Opposite hand, opposite leg. Very good. The left palm is placed on the floor. Inhale, elongate your spine. Exhale and twist. Inhale, elongate your spine. Exhale and twist. Sort of hath bahar hai, not towards the right side. It is on the left side. Inhale, elongate your spine. Exhale and twist. Stay there. Very good. Now, if possible, lift the knee and lift the back leg up. Lift the back, sorry, back knee up. I'm sorry, back knee up. You are into opposite hand, opposite leg. You are into opposite and opposite leg. Stay there. Breathe in and breathe out. Yes, breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Very good. Slowly drop the back knee down. Bring your back leg in front and come into Malasana. Come into Malasana. Stay in Malasana position. आपको पैर हल्के से खोलने पड़ेंगे. Very good. Now activate the glutes and try to open your knees as wide as possible. Don't push your hands with your elbows. No. Engage the glutes and try to open your knees as much as you can. Now यहाँ से या तो फिर हम रिवर्स आ सकते हैं या तो फिर we'll see what Hardik does. Let's start.
Yeah, so you can do up and down first.
Yeah. So do first, let's do up and down. So inhale and up. Exhale and down. This humne shuruaat mein kiya tha, but make sure you are not rounding the spine. Inhale and up. Exhale and down. Last two times. Slowly, jhatke se nahi aayenge. Inhale and up. Exhale and down. Inhale and stay up. Very good. And now see what we have to do.
So now it will not, you guys will not try this. So if you want to challenge yourself further, you can go in Bakasana from here.
So yahan se jo pehle dekh lijiye ek baar, jo log karte hain wohi karenge, otherwise no one will take the risk. Just to show ki ye kya karne wale.
Kyunki is flow mein immersion ek nahi hai. So immersion bhi dal sakte ho aap. By going into Bakasana. So boring mata. And then bring your head down and go into tripod headstand.
So यहाँ पे inversion का भी benefit ले लिया, arm balancing का भी ले लिया by going into bakasan and then वहाँ से शीर्षासन में चले गए tripod में.
Then you can again come down.
Slowly come down into baka.
This is little bit difficult.
तो ये लोग जो नहीं करते हैं वो नहीं करेंगे. ऊर्ध्वमुखा एंड अधोमुखा. जो ये नहीं करते हैं दे विल नॉट टेक द चांस. वो लोग
क्या करेंगे?
सो वी कैन स्टार्ट फ्रॉम योर सेल्फ. एवरीवन कम इन दिस पोजीशन. Come in this position where in Uttanasana ki position mein aa jayenge. Where now raise all your toes and walk side to side. Now dekhiye ki 1 ghante ya 1 ghante 10 minute ka flow karke hamara body kitna free ho gaya. Ab zyada niche aa paaye ho. Okay, just watch that. What's the difference that has occurred in past 1 hour? Look at your flexibility which has increased. Bahut zyada knees ko bend nahi karenge. Knees are just fine for bend. Not too much bend. Very good. Slowly come back into the center. Very good. Raise both the hands. So your hands are in one line. For the support of the core muscles, come up, 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 up. Posterior tail looks active. Going with backward bend. Exhale. Namaste. Okay. I hope you all are okay. Okay, friends. Now see, this we had only one side, ये सिर्फ one side था, okay? So वैसे one side मतलब हालांकि हमने दोनों side cover कर लिए, दोनों side हमने support किया, दोनों side किया, right से गए, left से वापस आ गए. But if you want to practice this, you can practice पूरा 2 times. एक बार right से पीछे जाके और एक बार left से पीछे जाके.
Yes. तो हम लोग ने shortcut मारा था कि हमने जब किया कपोतासन तो एक्चुअली एक साइड से ही करना होता है, फिर पूरा कंप्लीट करना है, यहाँ तक आना है, फिर वापस दूसरी साइड से करना. ओके
ओके. सो मी एंड हार्दिक वी प्रैक्टिस्ड ओनली दिस फ्लो फॉर नियरली 1.5 years. ओनली दिस फ्लो हमने किया था जस्ट टू डेवलप द स्ट्रेंथ
एंड फ्लेक्सिबिलिटी बोथ आर एड्रेस्ड.
ओके
डूइंग दिस.
सो अभी यहां पे एवरीवन इमीडिएटली लाइ डाउन इन शवासन. वी विल डू वन इनवर्जन. जो भी इनवर्जन आपको ठीक लगे, यदि आप विपरीत करनी कर सकते हो, आप सर्वांगासन कर सकते हो, जो भी हो प्लीज डू वन इनवर्जन. यदि कुछ नहीं करना चाहे जस्ट स्टे लेग ऑन द वॉल. पहले शवासन में जाए. हार्दिक इज सेइंग पहले शवासन. ओके लेट्स
या बिकॉज़
यस इट इज नीडेड.
योर ब्रीथिंग विल बी हेवियर
राइट नाउ. सो पहले थोड़ा सा शवासन में जाएंगे. ऑब्जर्व योर ब्रेथ. कोई इनवर्जन में जाने की घाई नहीं करेगा. जस्ट सरेंडर योरसेल्फ टू द फ्लोर and keep on observing your breath. Observe your breath. शायद अगर आपकी श्वास तेज हो गई है तो नाक से श्वास लीजिए, मुंह से छोड़ दीजिए. मुखदौती के द्वारा मुंह से श्वास छोड़ दीजिए. अगर किसी को बैक पेन की दिक्कत है या कंफर्टेबल नहीं है, दोनों पैर सीधे रखें तो लेग्स को बेंट करके भी रख सकते हैं. बट मेक श्योर योर लो बैक इज फ्लैट ऑन द फ्लोर व्हेन यू डू दिस. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Watch your breath. See how both your nostrils have opened up. Because यहाँ पे ये flow के द्वारा हम body में शरीर में ऊर्जा उत्पन्न करने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं. So see how both your nostrils are functioning. ये 1 घंटे 10 मिनट की प्रैक्टिस के पहले body की क्या कंडीशन थी, मेरे श्वास की क्या कंडीशन थी, उसे महसूस कीजिए. ऑब्जर्व योर बॉडी, ऑब्जर्व योर ब्रेथ. नाउ ऑल दोस हु वांट टू गो इनटू एन इन्वर्जन, गो एट योर ओन पेस इन द इन्वर्जन ऑफ योर चॉइस. सो इफ यू वांट यू कैन गो इनटू विपरीत करनी, यू कैन गो इनटू सर्वांगासन, और अगर कोई शीर्षासन करता है तो शीर्षासन में भी जा सकते हैं. अगर कुछ नहीं करना है देन जस्ट स्टे लेग अप द वॉल
Or just relax.
अगर कुछ नहीं करना है, then just simply relax there. जो जाना चाहे जाएं अपने हिसाब से. आई एम नॉट गिविंग कमांड बिकॉज एवरीवन इज डूइंग समथिंग टू. सो डू इट एज पर योर. या तो सिर्फ उठी तक भी पारासन में रहे या लेग अप द बॉल रहे. संभाल के करना. डोंट ओवर एक्सर्ट योरसेल्फ. Stay in inversion only as long as you're comfortable. Huh? Don't force yourself. Go in inversion only as much as comfortable. If in periods, please avoid. If any problems, please avoid. Hold as much as you can, and when you want to release, slowly come down without any jhatkas, without any jerks, without any pain. Dheere dheere jayenge. Jo, I can see some people in Sirshasan, some in Viparit Karni, some in Sarvangas.
Aram se karo.
Aram se karenge.
Very good, everyone.
और जिनका खत्म हो गया है प्लीज स्टे इन शवासन पोजिशन. स्टे इन शवासन पोजिशन. आराम से झटके के साथ नहीं.
रिलैक्स.
एवरीवन कम बैक एंड रिलैक्स इन शवासन पोजिशन. लेट योर ब्रेथ सेटल डाउन. लेट योर ब्रेथ सेटल डाउन. Watch your breathing. Stay there comfortably for another 2 to 3 breaths. यदि ये पूरे flow करने समय अगर low back में या कुछ strain या आ गया तो उसको हल्का सा निकालेंगे तो join both the feet together. Bend both the legs at the knees and come into the Pavana Muktasana position. Head को raise नहीं करेंगे. सिर्फ पवन मुक्तासन वाली पोजीशन में आ जाए. कमिंग टू पवन मुक्तासन पोजीशन. दोनों हाथों से अच्छे से अपने पैरों को पकड़ लेंगे. शोल्डर्स विल रिमेन अवे फ्रॉम द ईयर्स. यू विल नॉट रेज योर हेड. जस्ट टू रिलीज द लो बैक वी आर डूइंग दिस. वेरी गुड. और अभी सिर्फ अपने दोनों पैर को पकड़ के रखेंगे और हल्के हल्के सर्कल्स बनाएंगे. जैसे आप नीज से सर्कल बनाए. नीज को नहीं घुमाए. सिर्फ लो बैक को ऐसे मूव करने की लग रहा है कि आप आपके नीज से छोटे छोटे सर्कल बना रहे. छोटे छोटे हल्के हल्के सर्कल्स टू रिलीज और टू मसाज द लोअर बैक. वेरी गुड. डू इट इन ऑपोजिट डायरेक्शन. यू आर मसाजिंग द लोअर बैक. यदि कुछ फ्लो करते समय लो बैक पे पेन आ गया तो उसके लिए है. वेरी गुड. एंड नाउ रिलीज योर हैंड्स फ्रॉम कैरी टू एनी पोजीशन इन एनी डिजिट. वेरी गुड. ओपन बोथ द हैंड्स एट द शोल्डर. हाथों को शोल्डर लेवल में खोल देंगे टी शेप में. या तो फिर दोनों हाथों को अपने मस्तक के नीचे रख देंगे. व्हाटएवर इज कंफर्टेबल फॉर यू. वेरी गुड. नाउ इनहेल एंड एक्सहेल. टेक योर लेग्स टू द राइट एंड हेड टू द लेफ्ट. ट्विस्टिंग. उदराकर्षण. सुप्त उदराकर्षण. वेरी गुड. वेरी गुड. स्टे देयर. नाउ मेक श्योर बोथ द शोल्डर्स ऑन द फ्लोर. बोथ द एल्बोज ऑन द फ्लोर. या तो आपके हाथ दोनों शोल्डर के लेवल में है या तो फिर आपने उसे इंटरलॉक करते हुए अपने मस्तक के नीचे रखा हुआ है. चेक कीजिए. स्टे देयर. कीप ऑन ब्रीदिंग इन एंड आउट एंड स्टे देयर. ब्रीद इन एंड ब्रीद आउट. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Inhale, come back to the center. Create a good pressure on the abdomen by bringing the knees closer to the abdomen. Push to the other side. Make sure both the shoulders on the floor, both the elbows on the floor, and you are breathing in and breathing out comfortably. Stay there. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Inhale, come back to the center. Drop both your feet down and relax in Shavasana position. Relax in Shavasana position. Shavasana wali position mein chale jayenge. Go into the Shavasana position. Relax yourself. Watch your body now. Watch your body now. Now everyone, let us do some breathing. Because flow करने के बाद जब हम breathing करते हैं, then we realize कि हमारा breathing कितना अच्छा हो गया है. So fold both the legs and place both the feet on the floor. और हाथों को सर से भी ऊपर सीधा कर देंगे पीछे. So both the hands are rolled behind पीछे और आपके पैर नीज से बेंट है, your low back is flat on the floor. अगर किसी को पूरे हाथ पीछे करना नहीं जम रहा है तो दोनों हाथों पे ड्रॉप करके मस्तक के नीचे डाल दो. वेरी गुड. एंड नाउ ब्रिंग योर एंटायर अटेंशन एवरीवन ऑन योर एब्डोमेन. आपका पूरा ध्यान आपके एब्डोमेन पे लेके आएंगे. एंड नाउ लंबी गहरी श्वास भरें और आपका पेट ऊपर आ रहा है, आपकी नाभि का भाग ऊपर आ रहा है, उसको महसूस करें. विद एवरी इनहेलेशन लेट योर एब्डोमेन कम अप और राइज. With every exhalation, let your navel button go down. आपके knees को bend करके रखें. Inhale. Let the abdomen come up. Exhale. Let the abdomen collapse. Inhale. Let the navel button rise. Exhale. Let the navel button sink in. A simplest way of doing abdominal breathing. Do this for 5 more rounds as per your comfort. ठीक है, flow करने के बाद जब भी दोनों nostrils अच्छी खासी open हो गई है और जब भी हम हमारे abdominal breathing करते हैं तो we are getting the benefits in a very better manner. With every inhalation, let your abdomen rise. With every exhalation, let your abdomen collapse. Now open both the hands at the shoulder level. Open both the hands at the shoulder level. Palms are facing toward the ceiling. And now do chest breathing or thoracic breathing. So when you inhale, feel the vertical and horizontal expansion of your chest. A very simple way of inducing thoracic breathing. काफी लोगों को नहीं समझता है. So when you lie in this position, दोनों अपने हाथों को अगर आप shoulder के level में खोल देंगे, then see what happens. Inhale and exhale from the thoracic region. With every inhalation, your chest is expanding vertically and horizontally. And with every exhalation, your chest is collapsing. A simplest way of inducing thoracic breathing. And now, bring both the hands on the waist. So, dono haathon se apni waist ko pakad lenge and both your elbows are on the floor. Both your elbows are on the floor. Very good. And now let's do clavicular breathing. So now when you inhale, your clavicles or your shoulders will go a little bit up. And when you exhale, your clavicles will come down. आपने दोनों हाथों से आपकी कमर को पकड़ा हुआ है और जब भी आप श्वास भरते हैं तो आपके जो clavicles हैं या आपके जो कंधे हैं वो हल्के से ऊपर जाते हैं. Or with every exhalation, these shoulders are coming down. Inhale. Let the clavicles go a little bit up. Exhale. Let your clavicles come down. Do this for last 2 times. All those who have finished, just relax for 2-3 breaths in Shavasana position. Jatke se uthna jaiyega. Let your body stay in this zone. Let your mind stay in this zone. Relax in Shavasana position. Watch the relaxation of the body with the practice of the flow. Flow karne ke karan hamare dono nostril acche se khul gaye hain. Uske karan single breathing practices ya to koi bhi pranayam acche se ho paata hai. Watch the body, watch the breath. और दोनों के रिलैक्सेशन से आपके माइंड पे क्या असर हुआ है उसे देखने की कोशिश कीजिए. नाउ विकल योर टोस. अपनी पैरों के उंगलियों को थोड़ी सी मूवमेंट दीजिए. आंखें बंद ही रखेंगे. विकल योर फिंगर्स. जेंटली टर्न योर हेड टू द राइट एंड द लेफ्ट. And turn and lie down on one side. Ek karvat pe le jayenge. Stay there. Don't open your eyes. Stay there. Ek karvat pe le jayenge. Apne haath ka takya banate do. Feel the shift in the blood flow. Just don't just randomly get up and just walk away. Don't do that. Let the body get adjusted to it. Feel the shift in the blood flow. Slowly with the support of your hand, come into sitting. Shin. Eyes are closed. Very gently come up in the sitting position. Bring both the hands in namaste. Eyes are closed. We will wind up the session with the closing prayer. So inhale. Sarve Bhavantu Sukhinah. Sarve santu niramaya. Sarve bhavani vachyantu. Namaste dukkhavarte. Om shanti shanti shanti. Namaste dukkhavarte. Feel the stillness and silence inside the body. Rub your palms vigorously, produce energy. Place these warm palms on your face, let the facial muscles open this energy. Slowly lower your hands with few blinks, very gently open your eyes. Hari Om Tat Sat. Hari Om Tat Sat. Hari Om Tat Sat.
Thank you, friends. Thanks. If you guys have any questions, then please do ask.
Thank you, friend.
This is a very good practice to build strength and flexibility both. But so, friends, we normally what happens, we want to practice everything, mixing, and then you don't get benefit of any one practice. But if you keep on practicing one thing every day, then you get lots and lots of benefits.
See, this was a one flow where we tried to incorporate many different asanas. Take it. जैसे हार्दिक ने बताया उसके इन्वर्शन में ही था. तो आप एट दी एंड इन्वर्शन ले सकते हो या तो फिर आप बीच में ही जैसे इन्होंने बकासन से ट्राइकोइड में जाने का बताया वो भी आप कर सकते हो. एंड इट्स अ वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग प्रैक्टिस. ओके फ्रेंड्स, आपकी स्ट्रेंथ भी अच्छे से बिल्ड होती है क्योंकि जो होल्डिंग द पोजेस राइट. हालांकि हमने पहली बार किया तो कंपैरेटिवली मैंने कम होल्ड करवाया था आपसे. जैसे जैसे आपकी प्रैक्टिस बढ़ते जाती यू कैन होल्ड ईच एंड एवरी लॉन्ग टाइम. What is this flow? Is it Hatha or it is Ashtanga? This is Sayujya Yoga flow. This is our flow.
Mix. It is mix.
It's a mix of everything.
So it is, I would say it is more of Hatha is not a flow. There is no flow in Hatha. Vinyasa flow you can say, because you are flowing from one asana to other asana, but we are also holding.
So it is not merely just jumping from one asana to another and not holding anywhere. If you see, humne kafi pose acche khase hold kiye. Pehli baar tha isne kam hold kiye. Jaise jaise aapki practice badhe, you can hold each and every pose for 10 breaths. Okay?
So
this will develop the strength as well as the flexibility. Yeah.
So enjoy your practice. I hope you guys enjoyed this flow and keep on practicing it. If you guys have any doubts, then you can ask us now.
We still have 5 minutes.
Or enjoy your Diwali sweets.
So Diwali sweets sabhi ko khani hai, to uske pehle thoda sa aaj energy calories ko burn kar diya, so that you can enjoy your